described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Coilbook presents Traffic Signs.
Look what I found.
A smiling blue car is on a wagon he pulls.
It's the car that ran away from us when we were learning how to count.
He remembers when the car was on the wagon but moved and zoomed off of it onto the ground. It sped away.
Wait, car, I didn't mean you go.
The memory ends.
Let's learn the traffic signs and teach this car how to drive.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.